Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In this video, we discuss about how to download the DCOM files. So on this website, there are DCOM files available. You just click here and download, start automatically. Okay, then extract to here. After that, you can download a DCOM file or with the extension of DCM.